Hey guys, welcome back to our channel and welcome back to another video. It's your boy Chadio and Zyra here.
So today we're gonna be playing a series of mini games with dares. We got the wheel is back and it's full of dares. So we have dares like take a shot, dunk, strip, and so much more you guys will see once we start playing. And the mini games we're gonna be playing,
ping pong.
Yeah. So we do have a ping pong table, so we're gonna be playing ping pong mini games, and loser has to spin the wheel.
Make sure to comment if you team Chadio. I know my team Chadio is there right
now.
Team
Zyra. Nah. I have not lost. I have not lost. It's team Zyra all the way.
I think I'm gonna get the dub this time. But anyways, we'll see you guys with the mini games.
All right, let's go.
Yup. All right, guys, so we got the first mini game set up. As you guys can see, the cups in the back, we're gonna be playing flip cup. And how does that go, babe?
So basically the cups are lined up and we are going to have a timer. And as soon as the timer starts, we're gonna start flipping the cups and we have to successfully flip the first cup before we can move on to the second cup and like keep going.
And the winner is going to be the one who can successfully flip all 10 cups in the shortest amount of time.
Yes.
And if you lose, which you will,
no.
She gotta spin that wheel. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, I can. Yes, she's struggling. Yes, she's struggling. It's not happening. Nope. Bozo. Ew. Oh my gosh! Oh! Alright, try it. Oh, you got it! Me personally, I would never struggle this badly. That's just me though. You guys do a lot of editing. Do you give up?
No! I don't give up. Come on, bro. Guys, this is really embarrassing.
It's about damn time.
What do you think your time was?
I saw it.
Oh, you saw it?
Damn, that's pretty bad.
All right, guys. I think we know who the winner is. Your time, Zyra, was 3 minutes.
3, 2, 1, go!
What is my time? Just let me know. What is my time?
All right, guys, and that's it with the video.
Whoa,
thank you so much for watching.
No.
Okay, so his time was 50 seconds.
You know what that means? Done, done, done.
I already know it's gonna be safe.
Costume. Oh yes, I'm glad you got this one early.
Right, so basically Chad is gonna go pick out a costume and I have to wear it for the rest of the video, I guess.
All right guys, look, so we're in our studio room right now. We got all these costumes. I gotta do her dirty. One thing I know is she doesn't like the Spartan helmet, so I'm definitely gonna give her the Spartan helmet, right? That's definitely going on the thing. But if you take a look, we got some bad stuff. Like we got wigs, we got fanny packs, we got the ghillie suit, like straight out of Modern Warfare 2. We got overalls, we got a ski mask. Oh yeah, she's the Spartan hat, my glorious Spartan hat. If you know, you know. Gotta put that on. Go ahead and put that on for the people real quick. You're still cute, yeah, you're still cute. Okay, and for your gear.
What is that?
You gotta put on this little medical gown, whatever, this little hospital gown, as if you've been admitted to the hospital. Oh my gosh!
Alright, so for the next game, we're gonna be using paddles and a ping pong. So we are gonna have to bounce the ball on the ping pong paddle and see how many bounces we can get. And the person with the most bounces wins.
Okay, you ready?
Okay.
I'll be counting. 3, 2, 1.
107.
Oh, I got too cocky.
3, 2, 1.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Your cheeks. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
And that is another another L for you.
Know
you.
It was,
that's
bro,
crazy.
Threw me off.
Yeah.
It was too much.
That's crazy. Go spin the wheel now. That's crazy. That's crazy. Look, guys, all I do is take wins. All I do is win, no matter what. I am a born winner.
It's okay. It's early in this challenge. Like, it's fine. It's fine.
All I know is I won 2 out of 7 mini games. All I need is 4 to win majority and take the dub for Team Chatty.
Safe. 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 Come on. Safe. Bro.
Weak hand.
So basically for the next challenge, I have to use my weak hand, so my left hand.
That looks like another W for me.
Nah, you know what? I got this. Okay, so for this next game, we have 10 cups lined up and we have to bounce the ball and try to get it in the cup.
All right, so Zaira is up for a minute to win it. You got 1 minute on the clock.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I have to use my left hand.
1 minute on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
She's folding under pressure. Folding under pressure. Typical Zaira. Classic Zaira, Brett. Folding under pressure.
So Zaira's time is 44 seconds. It's all right. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
All right, are you ready?
Yep. I'm ready to beat. What's the time? 44 seconds?
44 seconds. All right, so I'm putting a minute on the clock. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, nah, this is crazy.
No.
Don't tell me I won.
You didn't.
Huh?
You didn't win.
No way.
We tied.
You're lying.
Yeah,
no way.
I am. 36 seconds. Damn.
That's crazy. Whoa. You're still a loser. You are still a loser, bro. That is just me personally. I would never lose 3 games in a row. Going strong for the 3rd time in a row. Zyra's spinning the wheel.
Come on, save. Come on, save.
Oh. Hot sauce. So for hot sauce,
I gotta eat a spoonful of hot sauce. So let's go to the kitchen.
All right, y'all, we got the hot sauce. We got the spoon. Zyra's gonna go ahead and pour herself one.
Okay, I think that's about good.
No, you gotta add like more. That's not a spoonful. Three, two, no water. One. Ooh. Woo. Woo. No water. No water. No water.
Woo!
How you feeling?
That burns the back of my throat. My ears are like itchy.
Oh, really? Dang, that's crazy. Try not to lose again.
All right, for the next game. All right, so for this next game, we're gonna need, the cups are gonna be here, and we have to stack it up into a pyramid, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and take it all down and end up like this again. And whoever does it the fastest wins. And it's your turn to go first.
Ah, I died.
Look at you, look at you, look at you. On your mark. Get set, go!
Ooh, that structure's not looking very structure-like.
Don't worry, it's not about how you start, it's about how you finish. Boom. Eloquent I am.
Bro, boom. Tell me that's like a cool 27.
You got 24 seconds.
Ooh. Just spin that wheel.
Nah.
Can I take this off?
No, costume. I'm glad you got it in the beginning, but you gotta wear that for the whole video. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What?
Team Chatio did not get the W.
Yay! What was my time?
Your time was 20 seconds.
Woo! Wheel, spin the wheel.
Watch me get safe. Give Zyra a 15-second lap dance. Yeah! 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Yeah, you like that?
Hey, yo!
Nah, this is goofy. Retirement's done. Nah. All right, man, on to the next, man.
So the next game that we're gonna play is cup points. So basically, it's the same thing as cup pong. We're gonna set it up the same way, except each cup is gonna have a different point. So one cup can have 10 points, one can have 50, one can have 100. And the goal is you have to try to, seconds or shots?
I think shots.
Okay, so you get 5, 8.
10.
10?
8.
Eight. Right, so you get 8 shots, and we're just gonna be counting the points, and whoever gets the most points wins.
Yep. All right, so we're gonna set the cups up now and let you guys know how much points it is. Bow!
All right, so we have the cups lined up, and now we're gonna start writing points underneath the cup. So this cup we'll say is 100 points. Once you get all the points under the cups, then the person that isn't going is gonna rearrange them so the person shooting doesn't know where the points are. So you only get 8 shots and you don't know which cup is which point. We have a 0 cup, we have 4 ones, we have 2 fives, 2 tens, 2 25s, 2 50s, 1 75, and 1 100.
3, 2, 1.
0. 0. 0. Okay, got one. Okay. Okay!
Yeah.
Sheesh!
Last one.
Okay! No editing, no nothing. Let's see how much each cup is worth. She got one in here.
Let's take out the ones that have holes. All right, so I made 5 cups. All right, so this one has 100!
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, yeah, you hit the cup and I was like, no way.
100! This one has 1.
So we're at 101.
This one has 151. Mm-hmm. 1.
152. 10. 162. Not bad, bro. Honestly, pretty good. Honestly, that's pretty good.
3, 2, 1.
Miss. Miss. Miss.
No.
Miss. Miss.
Got 2 shots left.
2 more. Let's go. Make them count. Miss.
Miss.
This is the only one that I made. Let's see if it's the 100. It is 75 points.
Hey.
Low-key, if I hit the 100, I could have won. All I needed was 2 shots.
The 100 one was this one.
Dang it.
Spin the wheel. Spin the wheel.
Let's go on to the next game.
Run!
All right, guys. So for the next mini game, we got Cup Pong. You guys know the rules. You guys know the iPhone game. It's going to be me versus Zyra. We're going to shoot the ping pong balls. And once you make it in the cup gets eliminated. Point of the game is to get rid of your opponent's cups.
Ready?
Let's do it.
May the best cup ponger win.
Oh, that was so bad.
This damn hustle run is driving me insane!
Buzz up, that's 2.
We just reset.
Oh, it's not over yet. It's not over yet. I thought I won for a second.
Boy. Dang.
Oh, man.
All right. Team Chatio, Team Chatio. Oh, no.
Does that mean I won?
No, I have a chance to
match. No, because you went first.
No, Zyra, you made it now, so we reset. I have a chance to make it. If I make it, we reset. If I don't make it...
Okay. Will you make it? Will you make it?
I'm going to make it for Team Chatio. Because all I do is take dubs, and I'm like that.
Spin the wheel!
I'm gonna get it safe though, so it really doesn't matter.
Embarrassing picture!
So, for this one, guys, basically, I'm gonna send Zyra a picture. She's gonna put it up on the screen, probably somewhere here. And it's just an embarrassing picture. It could be any point of my life. Alright, you know, it's not too bad. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel and welcome back to another video. It's your boy Chatio and Zyra here.
So today we're gonna be playing a series of mini games with dares. We got the wheel. The wheel is back and it's full of dares. So we have dares like take a shot, dunk, strip, and so much more. You guys will see once we start playing.
Zyra, no, I think I'm gonna get the dub this
time.
But anyways, we'll see you guys with the mini games.
All right, let's go.
Yup. All right, guys, so we got the final countdown.
1-0, you're up. Three, two, one. Two. I gotta get the W for Team Chatio.
Nah.
I'm not shaking your hand. Spin that wheel. Go spin the wheel.
Guys, my first Team Zyra L.
Gotta get a bad one. Bad one to end the video, please.
Save, come on, save.
Strip.
Don't mind five.
Wow! Nah, this is crazy. What kind of punishment? Nah, that's crazy. All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching the Extreme Ping Pong Dares Challenge video. I came out with the win.
Yeah, guys, I did get the L. So sorry to disappoint all my Team Zyra fans out there, but it's okay. Next challenge, I got you guys. I'm coming out with the dub. Don't worry. Don't you worry.
Make sure to comment below if you were a part of Team Chadio. I came through, got the dub for you guys.
Or comment if you were Team Zyra.
No one is Team Zyra. No one cares about you. Sorry, bro. But all right, guys, comment down below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, drop a comment down in the comment section below for what kind of videos you guys want to see from us.
And we will do them.
You're a loser.